Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Praetorian.
And Jynx here.
And welcome back to 7 Days to Die Multiplayer.
And we're back with Raymond the Builder and Crow the Warrior.
Crow the Warrior, is that his new epithet?
Yeah, he's the one who's always... We just had to fight like a shit ton.
Yeah.
He had to fight a shit ton of zombies.
Yeah, guys. Overnight, we had a screamer come. And then, yeah, they brought a whole horde upon us. Fuck this building up. So we pretty much just sat inside repairing it.
Crow shot kneecaps.
Yeah, shooting zombies in the knee. Just kind of taking care of, make sure that their adventuring days are over.
Hardy har har.
Yep, and yeah, we took them out as soon as the daytime hit. We probably should have recorded it, but we didn't.
It was really just a bunch of zombies screaming.
Yeah. Crying like
hammering.
Crying like a little bitch. While I smash their faces in. Okay, so what are we doing today? We're supposed to be building. Do you still need more sand, Raymond?
I need rocks.
Okay, he needs rocks. So that's our task today. We're the gatherers.
We're Raymond's errand boy.
Yeah, we gather shit. See, he gets a cool name like the builder, and the other one gets the hunter, and we get the gatherer. Or we could be, it could have something to do with our talking.
No.
Yeah, like maybe
the jabberers.
Oh, the Jabberwock. That makes me think of the Jabberwockies. Oh, I haven't seen them in a while. I would love to go watch one of their shows. If you guys haven't heard of the Jabberwockies, they're like a dance crew, and they're really, really good.
I'm pretty sure everyone knows who the Jabberwockies are.
I bet there's people who don't know what the Jabberwockies are. There's some people probably never even heard of them. Oh, look at that. Drugs. Nice.
Who would throw that away?
Yeah, why would you throw... Maybe you're addicted.
Oh, yeah. Been good for you.
Yeah, you had trouble with addiction. We're proud of you. Good job.
But we'll take them.
Yeah,
because... If you don't want them anymore.
We're not above doing...
A rock!
Nice. All right. So, if you're here for some extremely exciting gameplay, you're in the right place. We'll be smashing rocks all day today.
Smashing rocks.
Brought to you by your host, Praetorian and Jynx. I really wanted to work on my Taj Mahal.
Oh, God.
But it looks like we don't need more sand.
No more sand.
I might just go over there and work on it anyway.
No more sand.
I did mess it up just a little bit. I put a little hole where it wasn't supposed to be. But that's okay, because we can always turn it into something else.
I think Crow's been using it as a latrine.
Well, my Taj Mahal?
Yeah.
Oh, I did see him squatting over there. Was that what he was doing? I thought he just got in a squat while he dug. To get better access to the sand. How dare you shit on my Taj Mahal? I made that for Jynx.
I plead the fifth.
And Jynx is over here snitching on you and shit. We're supposed to be all friends here. You don't snitch on your friends. Is that message down there from...
What?
We got a little message in there, like somebody died or somebody joined the game or something. I don't know.
No, I did let it go.
Okay.
Fucking lag.
Okay, looking for more rocks.
I always think that all these little buildings are like little church steeples.
Yeah?
And it kind of freaks me out.
So I was telling you guys what I was thinking we're going to do with the Taj Mahal, because this is very important. So, as I said, I messed it up a little bit, and I mean, I could just, like, throw some more dirt on it to fix it, but I think what we're going to do is turn it into Notre Dame, because now that that hole is there, it looks a lot like Notre Dame, and we could throw...
Notre Dame is a hole?
Yeah. We could throw... No, just because it looks like it now. Well, you saw it. You know what I'm talking about. And we'll throw a little, guy on top of it. What was the, the guy's name from the cartoon?
The Hunchback?
Yeah, the Hunchback. What's his name?
Hunchback?
Quasimodo.
Oh, yeah. See? Yeah, I knew he had a name. He just said Hunchback. Because Jynx is so discriminatory. Like, if you have a Hunchback, that's your name. Hunchback. Hey, Hunchback! Did we ever tell you guys a story about the guy that was missing a leg?
I'm
pretty sure I've told it in some video, but it needs to be told again, I think. So we were in Santa Monica at the boulevard.
On the pier,
yeah. Well, yeah, I think of the boulevard story, which we told that story a million fucking times. Probably don't need to tell that again. Yeah, so we were on the pier, and yeah, we walked back to this guy, and he was like in a wheelchair asking for money or something. I don't know what he's doing. And yeah, Jinx just screamed out all loud, "There's nothing wrong with that guy." And I was like, "Jinx, he's missing a fucking leg. Like, geez, where's your compassion?" He probably lost in war or something like that. And then for the rest of the night, she just called him fucking one leg or peg leg or something like that. What did you call him?
He did.
Okay, I made up the peg leg part, but the rest of it was true. I'm over here beating the plants up when we're supposed to be getting rock. How much rock do we have? 289, not very much. There's not a lot of rocks here. There's hardly anything.
Can you hack at the ground and get rocks?
That's all dirt. Did
over
our roof?
In the wasteland?
Hold up. Did our roof always look like that?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I put a hole in it.
Oh, so that we can get up there? We need to make like a flat roof. We need to be able to fight on that building.
Why don't you do that then?
Well, because I was already tasked to find rocks. I'm on rock patrol. Although there's no fucking rocks in this area. I want to know if this is the central city.
Aren't there?
Maybe, but I won't be able to find them.
Off to the west?
No.
Well, look at your fucking map. Yeah.
I guess I can do that. Yeah, right here. Where I'm going? I'm going the right way, Jinx. I know what I'm talking about. I told you I knew what I was doing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I cannot get in the forge.
You can't get into the forge?
No, I lagged out. I had to come back in.
Oh, okay.
No, I don't want to be in the forge.
Was it like this? The forge is broken? This game is buggy as shit, though. There's always some kind of issues going on with it.
It's not broken, it won't let me in.
Huh.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, well, there's a cactus here. I don't know if that'll help solve your problems. What do we get from the cacti again, Jinx?
Some fruit.
I get poked by it.
And cacti in the ass.
Alright. Well, there's a big-ass fucking rock right here. This should be plenty, I think.
The mother of all rocks.
Mm-hmm. What priorities? Let's take the cactus out first. I want to see, are we getting yucca fruit?
Yeah,
we are. Okay, so yeah, we might want to take those out. We can make the yucca juice, which is pretty useful, especially right at this moment. Does the yucca cool you off? No.
The juice does.
Just the juice?
You need jar. You have jars. You can make a yucca juice.
Oh, could I? Okay. I don't need to be in a campfire?
Uh-uh.
Because I'm looking at food and cooking.
It's on the bottom there.
Saying I don't have.
Oh, you don't have the yucca plant. You have the yucca fruit.
Yeah. Okay, I don't think you can find those here. All right, well, do I need to put like a cowboy hat on or something? Yeah, let's put a cowboy hat on and try and cool off.
You don't have a cowboy hat. You threw them away.
I will make one real quick. Because of my skills, I can craft cowboy hats right here in the middle of nowhere.
Shit.
What are you talking about? That's going to be awesome. I didn't even know, Jinx. Look at that. Look at that hat. That hat is glorious.
I'll admit, it's a fine hat.
Alright, thank you. Why are we so fucking hot? Isn't it raining too, or?
Yeah, the weather makes no sense.
Yeah, I think they need to make some adjustments in that area.
Cool concept, just flawed.
Yeah, it's you get hot for no reason sometimes, cold for, yeah, you'll like literally walk across the street and then you're fucking freezing cold.
You're dying.
Mm-hmm. Well, it looks like that hat was all we needed. We just needed to get the sun out of our eyes.
Even though it's cloudy.
No, there's sun right there. Well, that sun is beaming. I love how they fixed the graphics. They made it look a lot better.
Yeah, it does.
The sky looks so much better. Okay. I think I'm going to get on top of the rock.
That's a plan. I think you should dig down through it and then out.
Yeah, like make a big hole and get stuck inside?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That'll work.
That's what I would do.
Yep. I know that is exactly what you do. And you need help getting out because you would have broken all your tools and you never have supplies on you to make new ones. So you'd just be stuck inside a rock.
I always have explosives, though.
I don't know. Is this pickaxe faster? I don't know that it is.
I don't know.
How much is it? Okay, this one tears down by like 16, and this one's like...
Yeah, it's way better.
Well, I know it tears down more, but it has a slower swing. See how the swing is slower?
Well, it all evens out.
I don't know. I think this is a really bad idea, Jinx.
Then don't do it. Yeah, you should probably get out of there.
No, we're going to burst out of here like something awesome. Burst out of the rock. No, I'm stuck now. Okay, so how much rock did we need? 458. How much rock did you need, Raymond?
A lot.
Okay. Well, let's keep gathering it up. I really want to loot something.
We're scared. We're scared of the mine. Not so good with the ladders and such.
Well, that's you, Jinx. I know how to use a ladder. Okay.
I got it.
I have no stamina. Okay, well, I'm bringing some rock right now. If the cacti don't kill me. I do want to tear this up because this gives you all that iron. I wish the big ones gave you iron as well. Didn't somebody say in the comments that they... do we have any leather?
Of course not. You don't even have a shiv.
Oh, yeah. I don't even have a shiv. Huh? We need to kill some animals.
You're not the hunter.
Huh?
Stay in your lane, sir.
Oh, do we have a class-based system now? Oh, geez, I didn't know that. I'm stuck as a peasant for the rest of my life.
Maybe in another life.
Oh, okay, so it's like the India case system?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I just have to die, and then when I'm reborn, I'll be something... Something better.
Something better.
Okay. Mining tools skill has now increased.
Congratulations.
Everybody will know me as the miner. Praetorian the miner.
Who has never set foot in the mine.
The miner who has never set foot in the mine. Okay, so we have the rest of the day and then tomorrow to get ready for the horde. And so far, we have like no structures up, I don't think, right? Raymond's doing something cool. Well, let's go take a look at what Raymond's doing. We kind of got a little bit of a distance off here. We looted the Shanwei Foods, right?
Yeah.
Or somebody did. The doors are open. Okay. I'm guessing every building here in this town has been looted.
I need to get in the forge. I can't get in the forge, so I can't wait to see it.
Okay, well, we'll come take a look at it. Hopefully it's not...
I tried to get in the forge, too.
You can't get in there either? Well, it might be broken then, right? If nobody can get inside of it. That sure sounds like it's broken.
I want to put pillars all around the house. And then put spikes around the pillars.
Okay.
Then zombies can't get through the pillars.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
I didn't even know
about these pillars. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go in here. And where is the forge?
Over there.
Over here?
What is that?
These are the boxes you made. I told you about this.
Boxes.
Yeah.
Man, that's cool.
And we just never made it. Yeah, it seems that you can't open the forge. I think we're going to have to make another one.
Oh, no.
And there was a bunch of stuff in there, too, wasn't there? Oh, well, that's...
We only got 12 hours.
Hmm.
I'm going to go hunting, man.
Okay, so should we just tear this forge up or leave it here? Because it's on fire, I'm worried that it might attract screamers.
Yeah, you can tear it up.
Yeah, we'll just tear it up. That sucks. That buggy ass game, though.
Can you use it now?
Nope. No, after hitting it a little bit. And smack
That's
the fucking
usually
forge
how
around.
I get things to work.
Yeah, just smack it around. You're gonna fucking open up for me, forge. Nope. This is a stubborn ass one. This is one of those ones where you gotta like use the pliers on it, fucking pull its goddamn teeth out, stick toothpicks under the fucking fingernails.
I'm pretty sure that doesn't repair things.
Huh?
That's not.
Oh, we're talking about repairing things? Oh.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Alright, well, we tore that up. We're gonna have to build another one. I'm sure we don't have any of the supplies needed to do that. Well, that's okay.
We just need,
Seven more hides. Okay, so we need to find an animal.
I haven't seen an animal.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, well, this forest area is over here. So let's go over there. That's usually where you find the animals.
Or grasslands. I don't know that it's a forest, but...
Oh, let me see. Yeah, well, grass leads to forest, right? Sure. Isn't that how that works? Where is... Oh, this is the forest. This color green is the forest. Well, that's fucking far as shit. What's on the other side of this town? We haven't even been there yet. We haven't even uncovered the map yet. I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna go explore over here.
Take a look.
In a book. Reading Rainbow. Yes, remember? Everybody's like, this okay.
There's a cemetery here.
Oh, nice.
Means a bunch of coffins floating around.
Oh, do they actually have coffins down there?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, well, that's kind of cool. Well, now we gotta dig up a body.
Oh,
fuck. He just gave us another task that needs to be done. Horde will have to wait. Oh, books. Nice. Yeah. Schematics and shit. Okay. Well, we're gonna go this way, uncover the map a little bit. And this is also where Crow is. So that would mean that this is where the... There's zombies everywhere. There's God, I really hate my stamina being this fucking low. The wellness. How are we doing on food, by the way?
Yeah, speaking of such...
54%. Well, we got a can of... What is this? Oh, yeah, we're gonna eat our chicken soup. Nice. Okay. Let's see if we can find an animal. Probably not gonna be in the wasteland here. Oh, here. Oh,
sometimes
fuck.
There's pigs.
God damn it. I found
the cemetery.
The cemetery.
We're gonna dig up a body.
Let's see here. How do you get in here? Is there like a gate of some sort? I don't think we've even gone into a cemetery before.
I have.
There should be a broken open
area.
Okay,
well.
It's on the last side that we looked at.
Oh, yep.
At.
Here we go. Yep, of course it'd be the last side. Well, let's. Oh, look, it even says stuff. Oh, you can't really read
gibberish.
It. Yeah, just. I can see the RIP on there. Okay, well, let's.
Bird nest.
What, you found a bird nest?
Yeah, it's right next to you.
Well, let me. See if I can find the feathers. Oh, right there. Nice. Found an egg. Okay, let's dig this body up.
All right. It's exciting.
I know we're supposed to be hunting. Oh, shit.
There is.
Oh, yeah, look at that. There's a coffin in there. Nice. Oh, you don't even really have to dig that far to find it. They did not do a good job burying these coffins.
How did their feathers get in there?
Yeah, who buries feathers with a body? What
That's
kind of fucked
strange.
Up shit is that? All right, well, let's. This guy's got a big,
A big what?
A big, What is that called?
Tombstone.
Tombstone. I was at a loss for words.
Ah, somebody really loved coffee.
Yep, bury coffee with somebody.
Sure.
That's probably what I would want to be buried with.
Coffee?
Yeah.
Coffee and sandwiches.
Yep, coffee and sandwiches. It makes sense. Because you're supposed to bury things that your loved ones hold dear.
What?
And unless you want to be buried with me.
No, I want to be burned.
I meant like, you know how wives used to, when they were buried, they would... Or when their husband died, they would like kill themselves and or bury themselves with their husband.
I'm sorry, that's not happening.
Oh, he shared a marker with us.
There's a shotgun Messiah there for later.
Oh, okay. For once we need gun supplies.
It's for date night.
Or you wanted to bring us on a date there? We can go shooting. Go looting. That's a great date.
You're gonna fall in the grave and get stuck. It's gonna be awesome.
Okay, so there might be some animals over here because there's kind of like a couple trees here and there.
Yeah, there's like sunshine and colors.
Yep. Maybe we can find an animal here. I think we specifically have to find a deer or
probably
a pig.
Probably find a bear.
Yeah, I don't think we'd be able to take it. Oh, there's just water here. Fuck. Okay. So, I'm not going to find... Yeah, maybe I should fill up our...
I don't know, though. I've watched a lot of National Geographic and such, and uh-huh. It seems that animals gather at water sources.
Yeah, they usually do, but this game doesn't exactly have a working ecosystem.
Ooh, you know what this game needs? Fucking gators.
Gators?
Yeah.
Isn't this supposed to take place in, like, New Mexico and Arizona?
There's
no fucking gators down there.
Somebody
over there.
Brought one. And then things back, got out of hand.
We're back in the
involved.
Wasteland. You just want gators in the water.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's no fucking animals here. God damn. Well, that sucks.
Guess we're gonna have to eat each other.
Well, we're not looking for food, Jinx. We're looking for hides.
Oh. Well, people have that, too.
Hides? People have hides?
Sure. It puts the lotion on its skin.
Puts the lotion on its skin, yep.
Darn, man.
Oh god, we're lost.
I got seven on me.
You got seven what?
Hides.
Seven hides? Is that how many you needed?
No, he needs 20 total, doesn't he?
Yeah, I think he's in.
One more.
Okay.
One more.
Well, we're in the wasteland, so there's like no fucking animals here. Keep looking, but.
This sure is a great map.
Yeah, it really is, isn't it? We're just surrounded by wasteland. I'm wondering if this is the only settlement. A rabbit!
A fucking rabbit.
But aren't they, like, really, really fast?
And they get stuck in trees, though. They're really stupid.
Yeah, but look it. I got no stamina.
Oh, that's true.
I needed some beer. I should have brought beer.
Yeah.
I think we have some, too. There. Yep. I wonder if we look in
maybe
one of these...
stalk it.
Yeah, stalk it very slowly.
Be very, very quiet.
I'm hunting wabbits. No, that
or
rabbit's
just
fucking gone.
The trees.
Where I work, there are always rabbits. Like, when I'm walking around at the exterior area. Oh, beer. Nice.
Oh.
I knew there'd be beer in
there.
The
gods have smiled upon you.
Yep. Okay, let's take a look at another one here. Might be some beer in this one, too. Oh, there is.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Okay, let's equip the beer. And if we find any more animals, we'll drink it. And chase them down.
Do some sprinting.
Yeah, chase them down and kill them.
Yeah, check the trees, because the rabbits like to get their heads stuck in there. And then you can just bash them.
Okay. We're looking in trees. I don't see any, though. What's this? A locker? And nothing
Ooh,
there.
Ooh, that's like an assassin's hood. I'd have taken that shit.
I know, you were always taking useless clothing. Like, this, our all of our boxes were full of clothing. I had to periodically delete or
delete.
Get rid of it. Yeah. Break
no.
it down. Yeah, because you were always
Is that
taking.
What was happening?
Yeah, that's what happened to all your clothing in the last series. Because you were constantly getting.
I need an outfit for every occasion.
You never ever changed into them. You just
I
wore
did.
That metal
I changed
all the
my
time.
Clothes. Changed my shirt at least.
Okay, yeah. There's no fucking animals here. I sometimes find pigs in this area, though. The plains area here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there goes our timer. You know how much time we had already?
Yep.
Okay, well, I know we usually end somewhere around 6 or so, so that's probably what we'll end it at.
Amateurs. Hey, corn!
Do I want to take the corn, though? It's, like, sure. fucking useless. Like, the time it takes to eat
yeah,
it,
that's true.
you get more hungry. Okay, I'm not seeing anything here. I really, really wanted to be useful. I wanted to be the useful engine.
We appreciate you anyway.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
You're going to be like that guy. What is that show called that the kids watch? Thomas the Engine or something like that?
Oh, jeez. They don't watch that anymore.
That show is so fucking annoying. Oh, look at houses.
Oh, that's a weird little place.
Yeah. Now I kind of feel like we should loot one.
Maybe there'll be like a cat in there or something.
Yeah. We'll find a dead cat or something and we'll be able to... Oh, I won't. Even if I found an animal, I wouldn't be able to... Oh, do we have any bone?
Well, you can get bone from the animal that you kill. And
yeah, but we need the bone before we kill the animal.
Yeah, that's true.
So that we can get the hide off of it. I guess we'll break down any zombies we find on the ground to make ourselves a little bone shiv.
What was that, Crow? The bone collector.
Yeah, the bone collector here. Okay, I'm gonna put this on. Break this down here. Here. Yeah, I'm sure we'll find a zombie somewhere upstairs. I can smash him, take his bones. But you guys probably aren't gonna get to see that because we're gonna end this episode here. Here in a second. I will let you see the cans that I find in the kitchen, though. Because I know that's really, really exciting. Man, I can't even find cans? That's fucking sorry. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
Alright, did not let us down.
Blueberry,
what is this?
Seeds.
Blueberry seeds. Okay, you can plant some blueberries or something, Jinx. Alright, so this is the end of the episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Pretty much nothing's going to be happening. We're just looking for some loot in here, and then we're going to be going back home and hiding in our hole, hopefully not attracting too many zombies during that time. If you guys... Oh, a bookshelf. Hold up. There's never anything in there. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. Consider subscribing to the channel. Please leave a comment. We'd love to hear you guys' feedback, how you guys are feeling about this series. And what the fuck was that?
Oh, God, we lost Raymond.
Somebody We're just screwed. Died. Game over, man.
Oh, he's alive. Oh, thank God.
He just coughed. He might be getting sick. This is serious.
Oh, man, we got sickness going around everywhere.
Yeah, we do. We won't talk about that, though. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.